and his opponent, the United States champion, John Cena.
So, you think you're untouchable?
World life, this is basic thugonomics. This is basic thugonomics.
A monstrous ovation for the doctor of thugonomics and all the members of his chain gang here in Mohegan Sun.
This is basic
thugonomics. Sure, that moment though, John Cena's got that new drunk, that fat United States championship around his waist for that bad boy.
Well, before we get to it in this battle rap, we'd like to tell all the great SmackDown fans that next week on SmackDown from Tampa, Florida, John Cena will defend the United States Championship against Kenzo Suzuki.
Wow.
Now, Kenzo is the man who issued this battle rap.
Enough! John Cena, you are about to get served. Check this out. Hot dog, apple pie, Independence Day. Kenzo loves a USA.
Okay.
Wanna beat Cena 1, 2, 3. Become the US champion. You can see me. World Life.
Well, you heard him. World Life has got it down. But it was Wild Rice, but who's counting? Not bad. I don't think our audience appreciated it. I wonder what's going to happen here when the Doctor of Thugonomics represents the chain gang.
You're just a chump in a suit, man. This This is the real USA. And we all see that you're happy, 'cause you looking really gay. Hold the sign up, boy. Chain gang up in here, hold it up. Drinking sake, eating sushi. That's what you should talk about. You love eating raw fish. He always swallow trouser trout. And you dressed up like the flag. Somebody get him a pole. Oh, no. I know how you can get one. Go on a date with Michael Cole.
Wow.
Yo, but that would leave me and Hiroko in the right place. I don't do makeup, girl, but I help you with the white face. Come on, loosen the kimono. Give me a little glance. I'll let you take a long look at the dragon in my pants. And it's the Chain Gang. We iced out, keep it cold like winter. If you don't like what I'm saying, put your face up on my spinner.
You are Lord Cena. Hiroko loves Kenzo. If you have girls problem, I feel bad for you, son. I've got the 1919 problem. But Hiroko earns one.
I got the spinner, but my head spun right now. We got Lauren, very, very big eyes indeed. We got Rochelle. I take you to the no-tell motel, I swear. And then we got my home girl, Michelle, and that's what's up. Now y'all like what you see or what? Are y'all liking what I'm seeing or what? Is the Chain Gang in the house or what? You looking like you got, oh snap. We may have a little love connection right here. Putting a move. He may look like a total goofball, but I swear he's got some game. He's a Mac, he's good. I don't think she's feeling you, man. I don't think she's feeling anything. What you doing, man? I don't know if we're ready for first base yet. Oh my goodness.
Whoa, what the? Well, Kenzo's wife, Coloco, not happy. Oh my God. Oh, Michelle. By Hiroko. And look at Kenzo from behind. Ambushing Cena.
Hiroko got real jealous, real quick.
And here comes John Cena. Here comes the doctor. Now back with a right hand to Kenzo.
John the gun will shine.
And a kick to the head. And next week, ladies and gentlemen, in Tampa, it's for real. Cena defends the United States Championship against Kenzo on SmackDown next week.
This Chain Gang, we don't settle beef like that. You don't start none, there won't be none. But if you want some, come get some.
Well, Cena don't want to wait. Well, next week, what's going to happen is that beautiful championship, and Kenzo Suzuki is living.
Wow, I don't think Hiroko's happy either. Next week, Cena will defend the United States Championship against Kenzo Suzuki on SmackDown. What a matchup next week!